A prosperous future belongs to the bold, the dreamers, the achievers. To those who believe that they can advance health and address the most important challenges for a changing world. The University of Melbourne is located adjacent to one of the most concentrated biomedical precincts in the world and the largest in the Southern Hemisphere. Home to breakthroughs such as world-first mapping of the immune response to COVID-19 to develop vaccines, to inventing the cochlear implant or leading the development of Minder, a cutting-edge epilepsy monitoring device. Every day, we co-create the health practitioners and researchers of tomorrow. They ask, what if and what next to improve and save lives.
If someone asked me, like, what drew me to Australia, I would say first goes the multiculture that's been in around Australia and the welcoming culture.
And studying Masters of Public Health at the Melbourne University gives you the opportunity to learn from the world-leading experts, and it also helps you to engage in the wide range of specialization.
I knew I wanted to go overseas to learn a different way of studying. I wanted to see how life is in another country.
My time at the University of Melbourne showed me really the different realms of how nursing could be provided to different people, and it really made me the nurse I am.
You'll get to know all your peers in the cohort that you're in, and you'll build friendships, and they'll be there for the rest of your career as a social worker, and that's a really great thing to come out of this degree.
Discover your future at the University of Melbourne, where the path is yours to create.